Hey guys, welcome to another video from Purely Walking. Today I'm going to be showing you around the brand new restaurant that just opened in the Colonial Zone in Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic. The restaurant is called Valiente, but before I give you all the details, let's hear it directly from the manager.
Saludos, ¿cómo están? Bienvenidos a Valiente, mi nombre es José Quintero. Valiente es un restaurante en la zona colonial que sirve comida cajún criolla. ¿Qué es el concepto cajún criollo? El chef Joel Reyes, que es el dueño del restaurante, trabajó varios años en Nueva Orleans y se enamoró de la comida cajún. Cuando regresó a casa, a la República Dominicana, decidió unir el concepto cajún con los sabores criollos. Por lo tanto, aquí comemos comida cajún criolla, la mejor del país.
All right, you heard it from the man himself. He says it's the best Cajun Creole food in the country, and I do not disagree with him. But we're gonna get to the food later. I just want to show you first the ambiance of the place. It's really chill. I get that musical Louisiana, New Orleans vibes. I love it. I really loved the ambiance, how they have the live band, they have a little bar outside, they have a terrace, and then you have an indoor section of the restaurant. Really, really wonderful atmosphere. By the way, this is a perfect time for you to subscribe to the channel, so don't leave here without hitting that subscribe. All right, getting... and all, you guys, I definitely recommend this restaurant. The vibe is really good. It has a great concept and the food is really high end. And if you find yourself in Santo Domingo, definitely check it out. All right, that's it for now. So I wish you all the best. Please share, like, and subscribe to the channel and leave me a comment of where you'd like me to go next. See you on the flip side.